These three simple hacks are killer. What's popping, people? It's your boy, the Beast of Ecom, and I am back with another video dropping nothing but, you already know, value bombs. I hope you are all well, all crushing it, all safe and sound. 2018 is pretty much over and we are now rolling into 2019 in a matter of weeks. But I wanted to share with you in this video today is three simple hacks that you can use literally once this video is over, okay? You can get these implemented in a matter of seconds to help you add close to $1,000 per month to your store. Now, these are simple hacks that you may be aware of or you may not be aware of, but they've most definitely personally helped me and my stores to, most importantly, improve my conversion rate, and secondly, turn visitors into buyers, which is the most important thing, because a lot of people struggle with that notion. You know, a lot of people, I get questions all of the time, people saying, you know, I'm getting visitors, I'm getting traffic, I'm paying for traffic, but those visitors are just not turning into buyers. So these three things are going to help you turn those visitors into buyers and hopefully generate you some more sales. Of course, if you get some value from this one, which I can pretty much guarantee you will, make sure, of course, you like, comment, and of course, smash that subscribe button, hit the notification bell as well, become part of the notification gang so you do not miss any of my content whatsoever, and make sure you comment down below hashtag value bombs. So let's quit the talking, make sure you stay to the end, and let's jump straight into the computer and learn what these three things are. Okay, so let's get straight on with things. Okay, so the first thing is a announcement bar at the top of your website. So at the top of your website, you want to have a banner at the top. Some of you guys may have one, they may have the free shipping bar, you may have you know, one built into your website. If you haven't got one that's already built into your website, then you can just come into the app store and get this app here, which is just a quick announcement bar at the top. Now it is free. This one has a free available plan, and you can see here what it is the $9.99 one basically gives you geo-targeting and background images and auto-scheduling and a little bit more things to do with custom CSS, which you don't actually need, to be honest. So the free version will work more than fine for this. And if you have a look at the example here, you can see at the top, not this style, because that style is pretty crap, but when it flicks back to the other two, so these ones here, what you can basically do is just put a discount code in the top, okay? Very simple, very easy to do, okay? So literally something at the top just to say, you know, get 5% off today, okay? And then you just put discount code there. So whatever the actual discount code is, okay, put it in the top. So if you, you know, whatever you're gonna call it or whatever you set the discount code to be, whether it be some random numbers or just a really easy one to put into the checkout, put it in the top bar, okay? Now, this is very easy to do, and it turns visitors into buyers because they instantly see that they're gonna get a discount code, and whatever it is they're looking at, they can get it for cheaper. And with it being so prominent at the top of the website, it's very hard not to miss. Now, let me just show you some results really quickly. I implemented this. I don't generally give away any more than 5%. Anything more than that, you can't really afford to give off anything more than that. But you can work that out if you can. Then if you've got higher ticket products, then offer 10% off. But generally, I offer 5% off. And you can see here, since me doing this, you can see since October the 10th, about 2 months, it's been used 1,190 times. Now, a percentage of those sales may not have came or may not have gone through having that banner at the top of the website. So again, very effective, very simple to do. Just put a discount code and put the actual code in the top of a website banner at the top here. And then just, of course, monitor how many people use it. So make up a new discount code. Don't put one that you're using anywhere else. Make one up which is specifically just for that top banner, and then you can measure how effective it's actually being. So then you can go into your discount codes and have a look how many times it's being used. And of course, you're gonna know a percentage of those that have gone through may not have gone through if you didn't have it. Of course, you want to check your conversion rate and, of course, calculate how much you can actually afford to give off, because, you know, people will be using that. You know, if you're losing money on your and your cost per purchases on Facebook are still expensive, then of course you're not going to be able to afford to give off the 5%. So you know, you want to work that out. But That is the first and very simple hack that you can use to push through so many sales and turn those visitors into buyers, okay? So the second thing that I like to use is a sticky add to cart button. Some of you guys may be using them, some of you may not, but instantly doing this improves your add to cart percentage as well. People who add to cart, and of course your conversion rate as well. Now this is an app here. Again, you can get one here from Sticky Add to Cart. Just jump in on the App Store, and it's free. It's free. You don't have to pay for this one at all, but it works fantastically. So if you have a look here, you can see this is on a demo store. But if we scroll down, once people go past the Add to Cart button, you can see this at the bottom, it pops up. Now, of course, you can customize this to any color that you want. You can get a developer to come in and customize this a little bit better if you wanted to make it a little bit bigger, a little bit smaller, because they have got a space for custom CSS as well. So you can customize this a little bit more. Now this is fantastic for when you've got a product and you want to add, you know, some people like to add in loads of pictures in their descriptions and all those sorts of things, such as the guarantee. And if you can see down here, what they've automatically done is just put a long one in here so that when people scroll down, people can just literally add to cart there and then, if we click that, without scrolling all the way back up. Absolutely fantastic and very easy and very simple to do to improve your conversion rate. So yeah, this is one thing that I've been using quite a lot now on most of my stores, and it's just very simple, very easy to do. And as well, most people are on mobile. It works fantastically on mobile as well. When people scroll down, you can see it there and it literally just sticks out like a sore thumb, so that they don't have to scroll all the way up. They can read the reviews. You know, this hasn't got any reviews on there, but the page is naturally long on mobile, so they're constantly scrolling. And, if you can shortcut people having to scroll all the way back up to the top and just let them have the add to cart, then it'll work fantastically. Another thing you can do and take things a little bit step further, if you want to, depending on how long your cart is, you can have a sticky checkout button as well. You're going to need a developer for that, of course, but if loads of people add, you know, tons of different things, you can have a sticky checkout button as well, but you'll have to consult a developer to get that all up and running, okay? So that's the second thing that is very useful in turning visitors into buyers and increasing your conversion rate. Now, the third thing, so all of these things that I'm gonna show you are, so the final one as well, they're all pretty much free, as you can see. The third one as well is free, so there's no real excuse for you not to get these put on your store if you haven't already. If you're doing them already, then fantastic. If you aren't, then of course you're missing out on sales, which don't cost you anything whatsoever. So you have no excuse. So the third thing, and I know a few people actually use this one here as well. So conversion pirates, and basically it's a checkout script. So when people get to the checkout, it follows up with a countdown script. This again is completely free. Can't remember the guy's name who put this together, but he's a very clever guy. He created Wheelio, which I know a lot of people use on their stores. But yeah. So basically, it gives you a free script, and I'll show you. You can do the customizer here. So you want to come to Conversion Pirates checkout, or you could just type in that there, and it will bring you to this page. Now, obviously, they've put here, you can customize all of this thing here. You know, you can say time 15 minutes, and you can also get checkout badges as well, the trust badges here. Now, I personally don't use the trust badges because I like to put trust badges at the bottom underneath here by just implementing, by editing the HTML. So I like to put them at the, no, sorry, not at the bottom. I like to put them at the top here. Where my store logo would be. So my store logo would be there, and I'd have all of my trust badges at the top. So instead of repeating them, I kind of just like to turn this off. Minutes wise, you can have it at 10 minutes. I generally like to have it at around about 8 to 7 minutes. just to push that through. Like he says, we recommend having it at 15 minutes, but you can also test. So I generally like to have mine around 6 to 8 minutes. I have sometimes before put it at 5 minutes as well. Again, it works fantastically. Now, you can, so yeah, we can test this here. So if you put 5 minutes, again, your order has been reserved for 5 minutes. Now, of course, you can change this to whatever you want as well. So you could put your discounted, your, Jesus Christ, your dis, I'll get there in the end, your discounted, there we go. So there, it's not showing up in there for some reason. I don't know why, it's just being really buggy. But you can see there, your discounted order is reserved for whatever it may be. Now, what you can do here as well is you can put a discount code here as well. So we could put, this is not going to work because it's a bit buggy, but you can put, use, let's just put 4, 5, 6, 7, 10 or whatever, to get 5% off. And then you can change this to valid for X amount of time. So let's just change those actually, because they look a bit crazy. There we go. So you can change it to something like this. So this is implementing something else as well, discount. I'm putting the discount code in this at the top banner there. So this will come up when people land on this page. You can put the discount code there. So use whatever it is you're going to put in to put 10 to get 5% off, only valid for X amount of time here. Again, what I would recommend that you do is actually create a unique discount code for this one, which is different to your top banner. If you're going to use both, I probably wouldn't use both, but I'd use one or the other, you know, but feel free to test both and give it a discount, a unique discount code as well, so that you can then go in and see how many times it's being used, because that's the most important thing, is tracking where the sales are coming from. Okay, so again, this is 100% free, and if you click generate code, it will just generate you a code that you can just copy and paste. Okay, so again, all three things are completely free. You have no reason not to try them out. And just one more thing as well is they have got an updated version of this script. However, I personally don't like to use it because it's a little bit laggy at times. So I generally just stick to like to be using this one instead of the other one that has a few more little things, bits and bobs here and there. But I personally don't like to use it. I just like to keep it as simple as possible with this one here. So again, three simple things that you can use to add close to $1,000 per month, turning visitors into buyers. It's all free, so you have no reason not to try these out if you aren't doing them right now. As usual, I hope you got some value. If you did, you know what to do. Make sure you like, comment down below, hashtag value bombs, and make sure you smash that subscribe button. And be sure to, of course, hit the notification bell as well. Become a part of the notification gang so you don't miss out on any of my content. So you can get these implemented right now on your stores if you haven't already. No, you don't need to be a coder. You don't need to have technical skills. Okay, they're very simple and easy to do. And as I've mentioned before, you know, the smallest things can make the biggest impacts. So literally go out, put them on your store, and most importantly, test out and see how they react. Now, if you want more value bombs like this and want to learn from myself personally, then make sure you check out my course down below, Ecom Beast 2.0. And of course, I've got a free course down below as well that can help you get up and running with your store. Hit me up on Instagram, drop me a like, drop me a DM, drop me a follow, and we can try and connect on there. And of course, make sure you're in the free Facebook mastermind group where we talk about nothing but e-com on a daily basis. Okay, that is it for this video, and I'll be back with another one dropping nothing but you already know. Take care, and I'll see you later.